Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Junie B here, and I'm back with another synthetic wig review. To all my returning subscribers, thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you're new to my channel, make sure that you take a moment and subscribe. And while you're at it, just go ahead and hit that notifications bell so you always know when I'm uploading a video. So jumping right into it, today I am reviewing for you guys a unit by the Janet Collection. It is the Natural Me LITE Blowout Textured Lace Front Wig Cari. That's a lot, right? That's a mouthful. So I really fell in love with this unit from the start. When I saw it online on ElevateStyles.com, I really thought that this was a unit that I was going to love. And let me tell you what, this unit did not disappoint whatsoever. I'll tell you guys a little bit about the likes and dislikes of this unit a little later on. I'm just gonna tell you right now, way more likes. I really, really adore this wig, and I'll tell you why in a little bit. But for right now, I'm gonna go ahead and jump into telling you a few of the specs. It has combs in the front, a comb in the back, and adjustable straps. This unit shares that it has a deep parting space in the front, down the middle. Now, this is not a wig that you can shift around to do a side part on the right or the left side. You're pretty much gonna have to commit to wearing the unit down the middle. But I will tell you guys this, I am not a fan of middle parts, but I love the way this unit looks on me. It is very, very flattering. I did not have to pluck or tweeze or manipulate. Well, I did have to manipulate the parting space, but I didn't have to tweeze it. What I did was use my concealer and pressed powder to have the lace match my skin tone more. And it came out perfectly. The lace is very soft, and it is brown lace. And the tint, to me, is on the lighter side. So you, like I said, it's not perfect. Now, the cap space is very average, and I did get very, very light shedding. Very minimal shedding. It was nothing significant whatsoever. So one of the features of this unit is it's supposed to have a natural hairline, and the hair texture is a light YAKI texture, which is supposed to mimic a blowout. I absolutely do love the texture of this hair. It is absolutely beautiful, very full, but at the same time, it is very light in feel, and the texture of the hair is YAKI. I wish they had went a little more coarser with the texture, because it is so light that you can barely notice that it's YAKI, but it's like YAKI, but it is of a light kind of a feel. Now, the length of this hair is shoulder length, and it hits about, I would say, 12 inches or so. The color that I have, let me be right. Well, I'm gonna be honest, this card says two. I got this wig because I knew that I was gonna really like it, in a color two. And this color that I'm wearing on my head, which is a DR2/Ash Dirty Blonde. Absolutely beautiful dark roots, probably like a two in nature, fading into this beautiful, like almost like a golden blonde color. But I want to share with you guys that this color actually has highlights of different tones of blonde mixed in it. So it's just very flattering, very, very beautiful, and very, very summertime feel. You know, it gives me that kind of energy. Now, I will say that you will only find the dark root through the first top few layers, and then there are no more dark roots towards the back. So towards the back, it's just straight blonde hair, but it didn't take away from the wig. It's absolutely gorgeous. I only noticed because I'm digging through it, but you won't even be able to tell. It's absolutely gorgeous. No one else will be able to know. So let's just go over some of the things that I absolutely love about this wig. This wig is just effortlessly beautiful. Like when Beyonce was talking about, I woke up like this is the kind of hair that you wake up with when she made that statement for sure. It's very light, it's very effortless. Now, if you're looking for a unit, or if you like units that are very structured and stay in place, this probably is not the unit for you. This unit is meant to be messy and meant to be just carefree and easygoing, and just, you know, you just kind of finger style it and go, or you fluff it out and you go, and it is just looks beautiful. It's like come hither hair, bedroom hair. It just gives me a light, carefree vibe, and I think that's perfect for summertime. Another feature of this wig that I absolutely adore, of course, is the color. Very summertime friendly. And let me tell you guys, they actually offer this unit in a variety of beautiful, like colorful tones on the site. Very, very pretty. Now, I got this color in this playful dark root honey blonde color, but I also got it in a 2 so I could switch it up and maybe wear it to work or more conservative professional settings. It's a very versatile unit, and plus the summertime, and so I think we all are feeling short hairstyle lengths for sure. But even though it's short, it does not sacrifice on the body and the volume. I love the way this hair is cut. It's just flowy. It's just giving me just relaxed and just carefree summertime. I'm on the beach kind of a feel, you know? Another pro with this unit is the parting space. I feel like they did a really good job with it. This unit is laying really flat. Now, I will say this. I have my hair braided underneath, straight to the back, but I'm gonna be honest with you, I haven't had these braids in a while, and so them braids are one of their real poofy. But this unit still is laying down very flat, and it's blending effortlessly at the top. I didn't pull out none of my hair, you guys. I don't have to with this unit because it looks just very natural as it lays down flat, so you won't have to worry about that. Actually, I would recommend that you don't expose any of your hair because it's not necessary. Now, I don't really have a lot of cons with this unit. The only thing that I really didn't like, but I find that this is with a lot of wigs sometimes, to kind of have a middle part, like one side doesn't match the other, so I feel like this little side wouldn't do what this side was doing, so I had to kind of finger style it a little bit, and then once I got it to kind of how I want it to be, I sprayed it with a little hairspray. But all in all, this unit is a winner. Absolutely gorgeous. I think that you will love her for the summertime, and especially if you don't like a lot of hair. This unit doesn't sacrifice a lot of body and volume despite not having a lot of length. So you guys tell me what you think of this unit down in the comment section below. I absolutely adore her. I really, really do. And tell me, guys, what do you think of this color? Oh my God, it's so beautiful. Very complimentary. I love it. So make sure you guys check out my other videos, and don't forget to subscribe again, you guys. I am trying to push out these videos for you. Until my next video, I will see you guys later. Bye.